G'day everyone, it's your boy, JordanCSNow here, and welcome back to another cringy-ass video on the dark web. First cringy-ass video of 2023. Let's fucking go. This is the year, boys, where I accomplish every single thing I've dreamed about, including my parents telling me that they love me. Now, and what better way to start the year than with some Elden Ring shit, because we all love Elden Ring. In fact, Elden Ring won Game of the Year last year. However, did you guys also know that Elden Ring is apparently sexist, according to this article from Polygon, titled "Elden Ring's Malenia Embodies Fromsoftware's Problem with Women." The game's strongest boss betrays the developer's biggest weakness. I think they mean portrays, not betrays, but you know. So this article basically just tries to say that Fromsoftware are sexist because, honestly, I actually read the whole thing and I literally have no idea. So we're gonna read the whole thing here and see if I can actually get any idea reading it a second time. So let's begin. This first part's basically just talking about Malenia's appearance. You know, she appears in the Halig tree. This enigmatic warrior captured the audience from the moment she appeared, and she featured prominently in the rest of the game's marketing material. Well, yeah, because Malenia's actually a pretty cool character, believe it or not. But instead of becoming an uncontested favorite, she frustrated fans and revealed the limitation of From Software's imagination. Yeah, because she's a difficult boss fight. That's why she frustrated fans. No one was angry over the fact, though, that Malenia's a woman, okay? It's because she's a difficult boss fight. Kind of like pretty much every other boss in fucking Elden Ring. Malenia is a hard-as-nails endgame encounter, and while optional, she is a brick wall for a lot of players, reminiscent of other difficult encounters, like Lady Maria from Bloodborne. It's a two-phase fight, full of fast, lethal strikes as Malenia heals from damage she's dealt to the player. And then you have this big text that says, there's a deep humor in the idea of a woman whose attacks steal health from you to empower herself. All I gotta ask is, what the fuck is that supposed to mean? Okay, stop me if I'm wrong here, alright? But I'm pretty sure a lot of bosses in a lot of games steal health from the player, and a lot of them are dudes. Okay, why is it a problem that it's a female character? That's just a feature of the boss fight. Like, nobody was having their health stolen by Malenia and thinking, women. Her movements are honed in practice. Her voice is calm and unemotional. I wonder why that would be. I mean, it's not like Malenia's backstory or anything. Thing is that she's an incredibly powerful warrior or anything like that. Oh, that would be crazy. I think From Software should have done the opposite of that, which is that Malenia should have had to stay home and cook. Everything in the first phase of the fight is designed to thwart and emasculate. That literally makes no fucking sense. To thwart and emasculate. In other words, she blocks your attacks and has powerful attacks. That has nothing to do with masculinity. That's just called design. Then they just repeat the quote about her stealing health and the ultimate joke. Just when you think you've knocked her down, she gets back up one last time. How's that a joke? How's that at all relevant to this article or sexist? Rykard does that. And Rykard's a dude. Technically, all the bosses do that. They all have second phases where you knock them down, they say some shit, and then get back up. Fucking Godric did that. You fucking knock him down, he's like, cuts off his own arm, attaches a dragon to his arm, and it's all like, they're trying to act like this is something that's exclusive to Malenia, because Malenia is a woman. You know what, guys? I actually kind of agree with this article in a way. I actually think women in video games shouldn't be allowed to have second phases of their boss fight. Okay, I mean, there's the gender pay gap. Where's the gender boss fight gap? Malenia's first death triggers her final transformation into the goddess of Scarlet Rot. She emerges triumphantly from her blossom to spread tragically beautiful wings, skin rot, and butterflies. She's no longer clad in armor, and the camera does a long, slow reveal of her nakedness. I think it's more so that the wings that she's just sprouted are also in the shot. I mean, it's a pretty menacing shot when you look at it. Her body is crusted over with rot, and yet reveals her breasts and her genitals being as smooth as dolls. Okay, I really don't understand this criticism. Firstly, the Scarlet Rot mostly gets to her arms first, but also by no means are her genitalia and her breasts smooth. Which, God, I hate that I have to analyze a video game character's genitalia and breasts. Her lack of protection. Oh no, I think I would definitely use protection there. I mean, I feel like I would get some pretty weird diseases from that. Does not feel like a vulnerability, but a challenge. I really don't know how anyone would see it that way. Like, everybody knows you don't get to fuck Malenia. Malenia exemplifies the way FromSoft writes women in its games. The same way they write every other character, including dudes with dicks. Whether bosses or NPCs you meet in the wild, these women have a shared condition. I wonder what it is. They exist in a tragically declined world. Like every character in a FromSoft game, sharing a specific brokenness. So like every other FromSoft character. Disfigurement, abandonment, and loss. Still, again, like every other FromSoft character. Whoever wrote this didn't pay attention to the game. They are afflicted by gender, like every character in And the cure for when they are obstacles instead of mutely helpful is the player to enact succinct violence. So basically, they're either helpful or they're not helpful, and then if they're not helpful and try to oppose you, you have to kill them. Kinda like every character that tries to oppose you in a FromSoft game. Are they trying to say that you only kill women in FromSoft games? Because you definitely don't only kill women in FromSoft games. Malenia is made up of this same stuff and isn't unanimously hated either. There is a passion for a giant red-haired woman in armor. Oh yeah, my tall, red-headed, disfigured dummy mommy. That's the worst sentence I've ever fucking said on this channel. Still, she is a contentious character, subject to social media posts, memes, and arguments. So like every character in a FromSoft game that has memes, social media posts made about them. Like, wasn't the most popular character Vare? You know, because he spawned the No Maidens meme? Anyway, here they go on to talk about a bunch of other female characters in FromSoft games that I haven't played, so I'm not gonna comment on, but they do mention Ronnie the Witch, which I find interesting. The broader gaming community usually reacts harshly towards female characters. I mean, I get it that some people call female protagonists woke and shit like that, but that's a very vast minority of the gaming community. And usually people shit on them, which makes the Soulsborne community's embrace of them feel positive on the surface. When that affection feels based on that empty, emotionless state or reduces them to infantilized waifus. I mean, I guess a lot of people do fantasize and make fan art about different female characters from FromSoft games, but they also do that with a lot of male characters as well. Like, plenty of people fantasize about a lot of the dudes from these games as well. Like, look, I ain't gay or anything, but like, oh, Morgott. Anyway, so, but I really don't understand how that stems from a deep sexist root that people find fictional characters hot. FromSoft characters who deviate from this quiet, doll-like appearance are still written with a lack of emotionality, which feels close to masculine stoicism. So basically, just strong female characters. Like, that's literally the least sexist thing you could write. Malenia has emotional control, goddamn. She should be more like a woman and have less emotional control. Malenia's boss fight is punishingly difficult. Well, yeah, it's the hardest boss in the game. Oh my god. And the audience's hostile and competitive attitudes about it are often steeped in gendered toxicity. What the fuck? People competing that they can beat, like, I don't know, five Malenias is gendered toxicity. This makes less and less sense as I read on. Numerous Reddit posts, YouTube videos, and tweets talk about players' failures or successes while littered with sexist slurs. Okay, let's unpack this a bit. Now, you probably noticed there's three links attached to this. So the one on the Reddit posts, let's see what that leads to. My butt cheeks have never been this clenched, but finally the bitch is dead. Phase 2 Malenia. Oh no, oh that's hilarious. So it's a link to one singular Reddit post calling Malenia a bitch, okay. YouTube videos. How to beat Malenia like a real man and not some pussy bitch. Oh my god, and the channel has 28 subscribers and the video has 800. And they're trying to act like this is how the entire audience, the entire fan base talks about this. As far as we've seen, it's one Reddit post and a YouTube video from a channel with 28 subscribers. Oh my fucking god. Okay, tweets. Tweets, let's... This one just sends you to the Twitter search with Malenia, comma, bitch. What? And none of the tweets even say that. Imagine calling yourself a journalist and your references are a Reddit post, a YouTube video with 800 views, and a Twitter search. Not even any tweets, just a Twitter search. People also fell back into the usual community Discord about which methods of beating her were more valid and which ones made you a pussy. I mean, no one's really arguing over how you kill bosses. Like, sure, there's challenges of, look, I beat Malenia with no armor and my dick hanging out. But no one's saying, like, you're a pussy if you don't fight her with no armor and your dick hanging out. And success over her took on a weird, masculinized chest beating at times. You're basically just saying people were happy that they beat her. You know, I'm pretty sure there's plenty of gamer women who have beaten Malenia and, you know, done a good job of doing that. I mean, I don't know. I guess they were masculine chest beaters as well. The bravado about beating Malenia makes sense. She invokes the idea of a virginal warrior, like Joan of Arc or Brienne of Tarth. You know, that actually does kind of make sense that she would probably invoke a similar sense to those, mainly because the bosses of Elden Ring are meant to give this idea that they were once heroes who have fallen from grace. You know, you look at characters like Morgott or Godfrey. There's this almost like heroic element to each boss fight where they're big and grand and shit like that. So it kind of makes sense that Malenia would be based off of a female hero. Everything about her is hostile and taunts the player. Kind of like every other boss in the game that's hostile and taunts the player. When faced with a difficult, defiant woman who has never been beaten, men cannot help but fantasize about being the one to take her down, or at least in the room when it happens. What? Women continue to populate the path as either passive help meets or predictable obstacles. Kind of like a lot of the male characters, which the fanbase is all too happy to step over. Again, kind of like a lot of the male characters. Fucking hell, that was a disaster of a read. Anyway, that's gonna do it for today's video. Fucking hell, this article was a headache to read. So, yeah, happy New Year's, boys. Thanks for watching this video. If you did enjoy, leave a like. If you're new to the channel, why not subscribe? Turn on those post notifications so you never miss an upload. Member shoutouts here. You too can help support terrible content like this by clicking the join button down below. Please don't send any hate over to Polygon. It's really unneeded. But that's all for today. So until the next video, piss off.